Fairmount's Bay on that Christmas week. With such a raging storm, no man could speak. The lifeboat thundered through an angry sea. It was called Solomon Brown and her company. With the courage it was called, our heroes breathed and bombed. With the courage it was called upon that night. Now the stricken coast had called the Union Star. A maiden voyage, she never thought that far. With Captain Martin and his four-man crew, a woman to save and her daughters too. Never had a lifeboat fought in vain. She could have made a dash for port, but they tried again. But 16 perished in that mighty wave. It tossed them overboard to a watery grave. The courage it was called, our heroes breathed and bombed. The courage it was called upon that night. Now back at Penny Point, time stood still. The 12 young children cried for their fathers killed. Nation shed tears for years as the news went round. The constant courage of our Solomon Brown. The courage it was called.